friends, welcome back to my channel, and a very special welcome if you're new here. My name is Jen. I'm a certified weight loss and nutrition coach, and today's grocery haul day, and I have a massive grocery haul for you. Like I mentioned, when I came home from my trip from New Orleans, we had no food. My lovely husband really cleaned everything out while I was gone, so it was major stock up time. I actually shopped at 3 stores and spent over $500, so I'm excited to share with you everything I grabbed, lots of new food finds, so if you're excited, give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you're not, because I upload a grocery haul every Saturday and 5 videos per week. Check out the description box down below for nutrition coaching, where I offer personalized to you macros and calories. Definitely do this. This is how I've lost almost 140 pounds, as well as one-on-one coaching if you would like to chat with me directly. Links and discounts to my favorite things and my Facebook group. Come join us there. We'd love to have you. Are all down in that description box. So let me flip you around and let's talk about my massive haul. So we're gonna go ahead and start this week's haul off with Sam's Club. I also picked up a case of Diet Coke and a case of Gatorade Zero. Troy's putting those away in the garage. So let me show you what is in my Sam's Club haul. First, we're gonna start with toilet paper and paper towels. I always grab them by the case at either Sam's Club or Costco. They had this big bag of pitos. Now, I don't know what flavor it is. It says crunchy cheeseless puffs. So I'm betting it's like a cheese puff. This was like $5, which is such a good deal. These are pea-based, bold-flavored vegan snacks. These are so good. They sell them in little individual bags, but this was such a good deal. 13 chips is 140 calories. So I got those just to have a crunchy side with lunch. I also picked up dog treats. They didn't have the best selection of dog treats. They had a lot of bones and things, but I was really looking for treats. So these are from the brand Irish Rover. These are the beef jerky recipe treats. I bought these before. My dogs really like them. I think next week when Lola goes to chemo, I'll hit Trader Joe's up. So stay tuned for that haul and grab some more dog treats there. I also picked up a gallon of 2% milk for Troy. Can you guys hear Palmer? Palmer, this is the grocery haul for our friends. There's nothing for you and my little baby. Can you see her paw? She just came from chemo. I'll give you guys something when I'm done, okay? I did pick up a 2-pack of the Thomas English muffins for Troy. He makes a lot of breakfast sandwiches. It's so funny to me because Costco sells these in a 4-pack. Sam's Club sells them in a 2-pack. I like that it's a little less though because we end up freezing quite a few packs. I did, of course, pick up some mini cucumbers. These were a better deal at Sam's Club than Sprouts. I want to say the bag at Sprouts is $5, which is like half of the amount in here, and this was just a little over 3. And then I did grab some more mouthwash. I always, always buy mouthwash at Sam's or Costco. The yogurt options were a little more limited as well, so I did grab some Oikos Triple Zero. This one has 6 strawberry, 6 mixed berry, and 6 vanilla. I was pretty bummed they didn't have any plain non-fat Greek yogurt. I was on the hunt for that as well, but at least I'll have some high protein yogurt on hand. And this was on clearance. They're probably just phasing it out. This is from Be Free, and this is a Warrior snack mix. It says Bob Salted Caramel. You can see that it's open because I tried it. So good. They're big, huge chunks. They actually look just like the picture. It's clean fuel with almonds, honey, and salted caramel. Absolutely amazingly good. 150 calories for a quarter cup, which is like one and about a quarter of the pieces in here. Really good. I have it as a snack. Kept me nice and full and satisfied, and like I said, it was delicious. And then I did pick up some Caramel Premier Protein. I am about out of protein, which is not like me. I'm usually a protein shake hoarder. They had no Fairlife at Sam's Club except the 42-gram one, which I didn't really want, so I did grab a case of Caramel. Some fabric softener. Troy has been liking using liquid fabric softener versus sheet, so he requested that I stock up. And then I got my Gain scented beads as well. We love our laundry to smell good, so between these two things, we always have really yummy smelling laundry. I also picked up the big pack of Hormel Black Label fully cooked bacon. You know I usually buy this in my regular haul. This was only $14, and this is like 6 or 7 packs at $4 or $5 a piece at the regular grocery store. So really excellent deal. Super convenient to just nuke it for a couple seconds and you have delicious crispy bacon. Here's a new find. I saw these when I was actually looking at the tortillas. These are from Mission, and these are the Carb Balance brand, kind of like the Carb Balance tortillas, but these are pitas. So I thought that these were quite interesting. One pita is 100 calories. It has 9 grams of protein. So I thought, that's pretty amazing because these are big full-size pitas. This was like $3. So I'm just going to throw them in the freezer and I'll make a sandwich out of them, pull one out of the freezer, thaw it, make a sandwich. I'll share this with you guys, kind of taste test situation in next Wednesday's What I Eat in a Day. And another new food find are these sausages. These are chicken sausage variety packs. So there's a honey habanero Monterey Jack cheese, a mozzarella roasted garlic with artichoke, and then a gouda and pear. That one sounds so good. So I picked these up. I may actually have one of these for dinner. Calories are going to range anywhere from about 190 down to about 150, and about 16 grams of protein per sausage leaf. So really, really good. Very excited about these. Again, just going to toss them in my freezer. String cheese, because we were just about out. This was the last pack of string cheese. And then I also got Troy his Colby Jack cheese slices. This is his favorite sliced cheese. And then for lunch meat, I did something a little bit different. I found some uncured pastrami. I always buy turkey or ham, and this macro-wise was really similar. And I thought it would just be something a little bit different rather than just plain old turkey and ham. So I am excited for that. And then for fruit, I grabbed a big thing of strawberries. These were under $6. And this was really the star of the show. 3 packs of these raspberries. Less than $3 a pack. I just paid $6 for one of these last week. So that was an incredible deal. So I decided to stock up, and we'll do raspberries and strawberries for the week. So that is everything from Sam's Club. Let's go ahead and jump into the rest of the grocery haul. I was putting the groceries away and realized I forgot to show you that I also got some Canadian bacon at Sam's Club. Such a great deal. So here's the rest of my grocery haul for the week. I shopped at both Sprouts and Walmart. So let's go ahead and start with Walmart. I decided to grab Troy 1 more gallon of milk. I had to get 2% at Sam's Club, which isn't his favorite. So I did grab 1 gallon of 1%. And then he asked me to restock his frozen pizzas. These Sam's Choice thin crust pizzas are so incredibly delicious. They're our all-time favorite frozen pizza, and they're about $6. So I picked him up a Bacon Lover's pizza, a Supreme pizza, and a 4-meat pizza. I want to make KFC type of bowls this week. Since I didn't meal prep, I wanted to plan ahead a little bit for some healthy lunches and dinners. So I wanted to get a veggie to add to the bowl, and I think frozen green beans will be perfect. I also grabbed some little Hawaiian rolls. I'm making some turkey sliders this week for dinner. I grabbed 1 big drawer set. I want to do a little organizing in my closet. I bought these great organizing bins off of Amazon for my workout pants, shorts, and tanks. I'll take you guys in the closet and show you those and kind of what I do with this drawer set, but I need a little extra organization in my closet, so I picked that up. I needed orange juice for a dinner recipe, and I just wanted a small bottle. I'm not a big juice drinker, so that's the perfect size. And then, of course, I needed gravy for the KFC bowls, my favorite Fairlife chocolate milk for my protein shakes. Love, love, love the Clean Simple Eats protein and the chocolate milk. It's an amazing, amazing kind of milkshake protein shake. So, so good. And then I needed some buttermilk for a dinner recipe as well. Troy asked for razors. He just uses these really cheap razors. He uses them once and tosses them. So I decided to grab 2 packs for him. And then I needed some Kojita cheese for my meal prep. I'm actually really excited to get back to meal prep. So definitely stay tuned after the haul for what you'll see in Monday's meal prep and what's on my menu for dinners this next week. I needed some turkey breast for the sliders. I had bought the pastrami at Sam's Club, so I wanted turkey for these turkey sliders. And then for my lunch meal prep, I needed a pork roast. So I looked at the pork shoulder and the pork butt, and actually the loin is a lot leaner and a lot less calories and points, and it's going into the crock pot, so it's going to get nice and soft and juicy. So I picked that up. I just thought, save the points, save the fat, save the calories. And again, that is for my lunch meal prep. So that's everything that I picked up at Walmart. Let's go ahead and jump into Sprouts. So the first thing I grabbed at Sprouts is actually this European hot cereal. So this is kind of an oatmeal base, and it has almonds and dates and raisins. It just sounded really good. I've never tried this before, and I'm always looking for a way to get some healthy carbs after my workout, so I am super excited for that. And then, like you know, we love our Lesser Evil popcorn. The Himalayan gold butter is Troy's favorite,
and it was $3.99 at Sprouts, so I picked him up a bag. Of course, I got some more dried mango. This is one of my favorite things to have. I do count this as 0 points. It's the same macros as fresh mango, and this is just a little bit more convenient and easy. I like to take this on the go, and actually, it's a really good sweet treat as well. And then some Siggy's non-fat plain Greek yogurt. I'm almost out of my VADE. I've been making yogurt bowls, and I figured that was another really good breakfast. I could actually have maybe some oatmeal and a yogurt bowl for some protein for breakfast. Also, for convenience, probably going to have this for lunch today. I picked up some roasted sweet potatoes and then my all-white meat shredded chicken. Lola likes this in her kibble as well. Usually a couple days after she goes to chemo, she doesn't eat very well, so we throw some of this in our kibble and it really helps. They only had the small pack, or I would have got the big one, but I thought I could pair a nice healthy sweet potato with the chicken. My all-time favorite crackers were on sale for $3.99 a box. Usually these are $5.49. Cheddies are amazing. They're kind of like a Cheez-It, but better because they have protein. And they're absolutely delicious, nice clean ingredients, so I picked up 2 boxes. Hi, baby. You're so good, good. I'm doing good in my chemo. Yes, I am. And this one's here too. Everybody's always around for the grocery haul. I also got 2 more of the Vermont uncured pepperoni sticks. I love these. Great way to get in some protein. And then they had this little bulk gummy thing for 99 cents. They're just little Easter rabbits. I thought this would be good as a little sweet treat. I usually only eat 1 or 2 of them, and I couldn't pass it up for 99 cents. And then, as always, just a ton of produce. So I have my organic spinach. This is for a recipe. And again, I've been trying to up my vegetable game. And then Troy actually asked for oranges. So I picked him up 3 nice, big, juicy navel oranges. I needed a red onion and a couple of sweet onions. 1 apple for a recipe. Some cilantro. I did grab a couple of bell peppers. I'm going to slice up some veggies and I'm going to do veggies and dip. Again, really trying to get an extra veggie. So I have the mini cucumbers that I grabbed at Sam's Club. And then I got 2 bell peppers and a whole big bunch of celery. And I thought that would be just a really good way to get in some extra vegetable. Some pineapple chunks, because these were on sale for $2. I'm actually going to eat those today with some cottage cheese. And then lastly, some fresh basil for a recipe. So that is everything that I picked up from Sprouts and Walmart. Let's go ahead and jump into what's on my menu for dinners and what you'll see in Monday's meal prep. So here's what is on my menu for the week. Today, Saturday, I'm actually going to dinner with my boot camp group, and then tomorrow we're going to have leftovers. Monday, I'm making lemon basil chicken. You'll actually see that recipe in Wednesday's What I Eat in a Day, so stay tuned for that. Tuesday's leftovers. Wednesday, I'm making those turkey sliders. My lovely husband would like spaghetti on Thursday. And then Friday, again, we'll eat up any leftovers from earlier in the week. And then back to meal prep, which I'm really excited about. So here's what you'll see in Monday's meal prep. So for breakfast, I'm actually making savory breakfast muffins. Lunch is going to be carnita bowls. That's what I needed that pork roast for. And then I'm going to make pecan protein bars. I'm so excited for those as well. So stay tuned for all 3 recipes in Monday's meal prep. Thank you for joining me for this week's massive grocery haul. That was a lot of groceries, but we are stocked up and good to go for a while on the Sam's Club Costco items, so I feel really good about that. We've got some healthy choices in our house, lots of vegetables and fruit. It's going to be a great week. So if you enjoyed the haul, give it a thumbs up. Again, subscribe if you're not, because I do a grocery haul every Saturday, and again, upload 5 videos every week. Don't forget to check out the description box for nutrition coaching, links and discounts to my favorite things, and come join our Facebook group. We'd love to have you. Happy Saturday, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.